the story of Rhodesia, a land both fair and great. On the 11th of November, an independent state. This was much against the wishes of certain governments, whose leaders tried to break us down and make us all repent. But we're all Rhodesians, and we'll fight through thick and thin. We'll keep our land a free land, stop the enemy coming in. We'll keep them north of the Zambezi till that river's running dry. And this mighty land will prosper, for Rhodesians never die. They can send their men to murder, and they can shout their words of hate. But the cost of keeping this land free can never be too great. For our men and boys are fighting for the things that they hold dear. And this land and all its people will never disappear. Because we're all Rhodesians, and we'll fight through thick and thin. We'll keep our land a free land, stop the enemy coming in. We'll keep them north of the Zambezi till that river's running dry. And this mighty land will prosper, for Rhodesians never die. We'll preserve this little nation for our children's children too. Once away, Rhodesia, no other land will do. We will stand tall in the sunshine with the truth upon our side. And if we have to go alone, we'll go alone with pride. Cause we're all Rhodesians, and we'll fight through thick and thin. We'll keep our land a free land, stop the enemy coming in. We'll keep them north of the Zambezi till that river's running dry. Mighty land will prosper, for Rhodesians never die. Cause we're all Rhodesians, and we'll fight through thick and thin. We'll keep our land free, and stop the enemy coming in. We'll keep them north of the desert easy, let rivers rain dry. And this mighty land will prosper, for Rhodesians never die.
Fighting soldiers from the sky, fearless men who jump and die, men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chests, these are men of the fatherland's best. 100 men we'll test today, but only 3 win the Green Beret. Trained to live off nature's land, trained to combat hand to hand, men who fight by night and day, courage take from the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chests, these are men of the fatherland's best. 100 men we'll test today, but only 3 Green Beret. Back at home, a young wife waits. Her Green Beret has met his fate. He has died. at the Bunko, 'twas just the other day. They laid an ambush in our path, we went another way. To catch a bull away, oh, and stop a fearful war. The Salisbury Horse, Victoria Rangers, and the OK Corps. On the first day of November of 1893, we fought the Matabele at the Battle of Benghazi. We formed a lager on a hill at midday for to rest. We saw in Suffolk many regiment towards the west. We swung the 7-pounder around, let a big one fly. And from the east the Amapene gave their battle cry. On the first day of November of 1893, we fought the Matabele at the Battle of Benghazi. The wild Ingubo with the fierce Imbisu on their right came charging from the northern bush, they were a fearful sight. And near 6,000 warriors, we stopped them on the run. The bravest of the brave could never match the Maxim gun. On the first day of November of 1893, we fought the Matabele at the Battle of Benghazi. On the first day of November of 1893, we fought the Matabele at the Battle of Benghazi. We fought the Matabele at the Battle of Benghazi. Rolling down to Salisbury town, or is it my imagination? I got a pass, we're moving at last for rest and recuperation. Two bright starlight eyes will be smiling at me, dark brown hair down, dancing, flying and free. Two warm love be holding me tight, just can't wait to be with my woman tonight. Rolling down to Salisbury town, or is it my imagination? I got a pass, we're moving at last for rest and recuperation. Long walk, small talk, friends and my family. No greens, blue jeans, barefoot and good company. No packs, relax, sleep like a baby till 10. Haven't been in clover since I don't know when. Rolling down to Salisbury town, or is it my imagination? I got a pass, we're moving at last for rest and recuperation. Up on neon tarmac, pavements and folk, cocktail light ale, champagne, ouzo and coke. Soft, sweet music playing till dawn. Watch the sun come up on somebody's lawn. Rolling down to Salisbury town, or is it my imagination? I got a pass, we're moving at last for rest and recuperation.
I'm sure you must have thought sometimes while lying in the sticks, what the hell am I doing here? I don't do this for kicks. There's a peaceful town to the south of us and a beach of sand and sun. It It's you that fought to keep it, and trippy boy, you won. No matter what you're thinking, and I know the cost is high, to go through all that hell on earth and see your best friend die. To feel the world's against you and the headlines say you're done, you slapped the devil in the face, and troopy boy, you won. Although there are no flowers and a victory parade, prancing through the cities in a fancy motorcade, in God's eyes you're a hero, and I know the time will come when the good things will get back to you. Troopy boy, you won. No matter what you're thinking, and I know the cost is high, to go through all that hell on earth and see your best friend die. To feel the world's against you and the headlines say you're done, you slapped the devil in the face, and troopy boy, you won. In the world there is no justice, it's all a righteous face, but behind it is corruption that infests the human race. You just keep your courage and teach it to your son. Fight for what you know is right, troopy boy, you won. No matter what you're thinking, and I know the cost is high, to go through all that hell on earth and see your best friend die. To feel the world's against you and the headlines say you're done, you slap the devil in the face, and troopy boy, you won.
Billy Dalton stumbled on the sidewalk. Someone said he stumbled, but he fell. Six squad cars come rushing to the rescue, and they hauled old Billy Dalton off to jail. Because the law is for protection of the people. Rules are rules, and any fool can see. Don't need no drunks like Billy Dalton, scaring decent folks like you and me. No siree, Homily Honeycutt was nothing but a hippie, walking through this world without a care. Along comes six strapping brave policemen, they held down Homely and they cut his hair. Because the law is for protection of the people. Rules are rules, and any fool can see. We don't need no hairy-headed hippies, scaring decent folks like you and me. No siree, so just you thank your stars, you have got protection. Walk the line, never mind the cost. I wonder who those lawmen was protecting when they nailed the Savior to the cross. Because the law is for protection of the people. Rules are rules, and any fool can see. Don't need no riddle-speaking prophets, scaring decent folks like you and me. No siree.
the sun shines on a gomos and a boss felt really hot. That's a time that me and Barney smokes the city in a pot. Get some food on.
We are the Shumba drinkers. We drink a dozen a day. We are the Shumba drinkers. Why grab when we can play? XXA, XXA.
A time when my connections sits and takes a liquor brew. As a dinkum drinker, one night me and all my chinas had a booze up in a pub. I barked a tiger in the passage, so they kicked me out the club. Oh, sister.
We are the Shumba drinkers. We are the Shumba drinkers. Why grab when we can play? XXA, XXA.
We met the Bommy in the army, all thin and white and pale. Scrum. When we offered him chipuli, he said, oh, please, sorry, I'd prefer an ale. Your cherry and your smocks will go, don't stop. Just open up your cool bag and say, oh, goosa, have a dog. That makes us sweet.
We are the Shumba drinkers. We drink a dozen a day. We are the Shumba drinkers. Why grab when we can play? XXA.
Now sing it again.
We are the Shumba drinkers. We drink a dozen a day. We are the Shumba drinkers. Wake up when we can play. XXA, XXA.
Some bultong in our new red bags, so we can raise. We smoke statute while we're on patrol for days and days and days. We don't mind. Like dogs. Hey, Henny.
6 fifties for a boiled jujube, Dixie.
They is what I prefer, a blend of staples and a roast sirloin of bobby animal bobblies. Liquor and cracker.
I can never understand why we officers aren't given something a little more palatable in these food packs, like dehydrated vichy soise or tins of pate. Julia?
Hey, Smithy, stop doping the petroleum juice, okay? We gotta take the wheels on our rations around this up.
How about a small bottle of Beaujolais to complement the goulash colour?
Looks at a big just fine, eh?
Hey, you big doof, I told you not to pour the baked beans in the tin. Now we got them all over the bivvy.
Please put some paper in the damp latrines for us to use. We find it's better than the other stuff that tells us.
It's a long way to lose. on the train. We could quiet to the North Pole, but they build one just the same with a parade square. We all dig the starfies, the haircuts and the grays, and we really scheme it slacker when we start on our first phase. For the mortars.
He's so loud.
For the blues.
Chopper to Echo Base, homing call required, over.
Chopper coming.
For the instructors.
One, check your rear aperture. Two, move your working boards to the rear.
For the greys.
You fool, Frobisher, the tail is at the back.
For signals.
This is one, eh?
Hello, one, this is one, two, are you one, two?
For the medics.
This water must not be drunk until it has been passed by the M.O.
For the cops.
No, madam, that's not what we use B-cars for. You want the pest control people.
For the R.W.S.
Vicky, I can't make up my mind whether to wear the green or the blue eyeshadow for weapon training today.
For intern.
Now, you chaps are expected to be keeping this keep as it should be kept. Keep does not keep itself.
For the engineers.
That's not a flocculent idiot, it's a soap powder.
It's a long way to Mukambura. It's a long way to Jol. It's a long way from your hometown, but you can have yourselves a ball with your muckers. Goodbye, Bulawayo. Don't see Cecil Square. It's a long, long way to Mukambura.
When Joseph has done gin fishes, he'll have to wash his own dishes. When Joseph has no gin fishes, he'll have to do his own chores. So don't say goodbye to Rhodesia when what you means are the war. Memories of good times I'll never leave ya. Soon you'll return from the far Sakanaka house. Don't say goodbye to Rhodesia when you meet a beat of sound. Sunshine and laughter make life easier. Soon you will come back again. Joseph has no gin fishes, he'll have to wash up his dishes. When Joseph has no gin fishes, he'll have to do his own chores. So don't say goodbye to Rhodesia when all you mean is hot sand. Don't let depression ever sweep. Forget what can be foreseen. Sakanaka House, don't say goodbye to Rhodesia when you mean just cheerio. She'd be out and backy, or to please ya. Stay here and give it a go. All together now. Don't say goodbye to Rhodesia when all you mean is hot sand. Don't let depression ever seize ya. Forget what can be foreseen.
Where the Zambezi flows.